morning, our construction check moves to Route 101. We're focusing on the eastbound section heading toward the coast from Manchester. Shelley Walcott has this morning's report.
This week, pavement and bridge rehabilitation continues on 7 bridges along Route 101. The work begins right around the Manchester-Auburn town line, and the construction zone stretches east to the Raymond Candia line. That's about 7 miles. Crews will also be upgrading guardrails, adjusting roadway drainage and paving on the exit 2 and exit 3 ramps. Now, if this is a route you travel, you can expect lane closures and lane shifts, all part of the necessary but temporary inconvenience required to complete this work.
And the target date of completion for these Route 101 projects is this fall. The cost, $10 million. With your construction check, I'm Shelley Walcott, WMUR News 9.